Unbeknownst to us in the newsroom, this high-tech piece of electronic journalism was left on that fateful night. Then, at exactly 11:13 on the night of December 1st, 1987, this is what it recorded.